Grand Rapids Greenway visiting Duluth. First period, Lightning strike first. Ty Bischoff's shot gets redirected by Allie Geislinger into the net for the goal. But the Northern Stars answer. Ella Iorino fires loose puck, but ends up in the net. We are tied at one. But here come the Lightning. Elizabeth Karakis with the wrister puts them up two. They roll winners tonight, 7-1 over Duluth.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.